To finish the first half of our show, we're joined now by a man who you probably have never seen before. He is, however, the voice of the VCU Rams basketball team. I know. Dancing an East Coast swing with his pro partner, Beth Gordon, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Robby Robinson.
Takes a step back behind the three-point line, launches the deep bomb.
Hey.
Bullseye! And the Rams win! The crowd goes crazy!
Gentlemen, once again for Mr. Robby Robinson and his pro partner, Beth Gordon. Good job, man. Killip, you're a radio guy. Hold your own mic. There you go.
You don't interview me?
Hang on. Did I turn it up for you?
No.
There you go. All right.
Come on, Juan.
I know.
You got one job. Just like turn the mic on.
It's a totally broadcaster faux pas.
Richmond's Magazine's best MC, whatever.
You did a really nice dance.
Thank you.
That's wonderful.
Wasn't she fantastic?
I know.
Wasn't she awesome?
Fantastic, awesome.
She's great.
So how did it feel to be outside that glass booth and in front of
a
bunch of people?
Yeah, it was nerve-wracking, Juan. Yes. It's like you can't control. Like usually I just talk about what's going on. I don't actually have to do what's going on.
No.
So I like talking about it. It's easier, isn't it?
I have to say, though, you did indulge the three-point fantasy quite fully.
I did, yes. Yes,
any childhood dream you ever had of fading out was
exactly.
Wonderful.
Well, thank you.
Talk about learning the dance. You did some really fancy sort of footwork there.
Yeah, when we first did, I'm like, there's no way I'm going to figure that out at all. Like, she's like, yeah, this is what we're going to do. And I'm like, we're not going to do that. We're just going to clap and maybe do some jazz hands, and that'll be great. And the song is so good that people will like it. But we kind of figured it out,
jazz
I guess.
Jazz hands doesn't make it, man. This is Dancing with the Stars.
Yeah, I know.
Do more than that.
I tried to throw some in.
Talk about your family who's here. Your
wife,
Cara.
Oh, my gosh, my family's here. They're right there. There they are. I've got my wife, Cara, who is infinitely better dancer than me. And I hope this made me a little bit better. And then my 10-year-old son, Riley, the big Roo, is there. And then who's probably the best dancer of all of us, is my 7-year-old daughter, Lucy.
Okay.
It's great. And then I finally did tell my mom that I was going to do it like 2 weeks ago, and she and my dad are here.
Fantastic.
And then my staff is here, too. My staff is here. So, hi, guys. Thank you. Appreciate
it. Well, they clapped.
Yes, they did. They were supposed to. They were. I feed them.
Let's see what the judges have to say. Come on, Robby.
Thank you.
Okay. What'd you think of the radio, man?
Oh, it was wonderful. It was fantastic. Your smile is just infectious. And you just created such an awesome scene. It was so much fun. East Coast Swing, upbeat, vibrant, fun, energetic. You did it. It was awesome. Great job.
Very nice. Jeannie Boisano.
Watch your feet. Thought your feet were nice and clean and crisp, but there was such a great sense of fun and a great sense of, it was just infectious. I mean, it really was. You had everybody going from the minute you came out to the minute you stopped, and that's a great performance.
All right. Larry?
Yes, sir. Well, of course, obviously you enjoyed yourself. You enjoyed yourselves, I should say. And you have a little bit of star quality with that big smile and that stage presence. I think a little bit of your what you do for a living has something to do with that, which is great. And I also love, you know, like the year that I competed, Parney was here and we had Nutsy. And so I think it's great that we had another little mascot out here.
That's
so,
right.
Absolutely. Great.
All right.
Excellent.
That's what the judges have to say. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Mr. Robby Robinson and his pro partner, Beth Gordon. Fantastic. I love that.